Anywho, this is event grind match number one. I also prefer the other side of the map for being in a boat. Did I put decals on this boat? I swear I put decals on this boat. Oh lord. Oh joy. We got napalm in this match. Well, remember, Dreadnought was intended to be used head-on. So, the fact that they have... Ow, bloody Nora. Aye. Can my shells kindly... No? Okay. And yeah, DD happens to get... Well, I have a cap, so that's something. I should say, what's your face, because I'm torping the A point. Okay, keep an eye off your starboard. Also, there is a torp there. That's German. The one on the left. Oh, I just blind fired at that cruiser and that's not a cruiser. That's a Hugo. Also, AA seems to be still firing massive amounts of I have no idea if they've improved AA or not so far. Because they're supposed to have fixed the distances at which they fire to where they can actually hit things. But as to whether that means that they've corrected the distances at which they hit things or not, that's another question. Oh good. That Gork... no, wait, that's our VS-10 that just got. Oh boy. On the bright side, they reduced the rate of heal for... Oh yes, I haven't fixed my decals on this one since they broke decals. They've reduced the rate of heal for turns on heavy cruisers, so that's something. So what you're saying is, nose towards enemy is a more entertaining thing to use. Roger that. Good. Now, one of the original designs for Dreadnought involved two super firing turrets, or rather, it involved six turrets, with two super firing over the forward turret and two super firing over the rear turret. So an ABC XYZ pattern. Which would, I have to say, have been frankly ridiculous, and the probably would have rolled like mad. Oh, it's Lord Vader. And then there's another battleship. Ah, boy. Yep, that is definitely a Hugo.
The light forces have captured a zone.
The benefit of this is that she's got less anti-torpedo armor than she should do. I just wiped out one of her turrets. Okay. Oh, jeez. Ow, I took a 14-inch shell, but I slapped her casemates. Come on, stop the sinking, please. Trek, you have torps off your starboard. This torp's there. There's now an Ikoma and the Hyuga. Man, this isn't gonna end well. Oh wait, I still have torps. Never mind. My forward shell room detonated. These are long lances, right? No, these are type 90. It's not type 91s. Damn. Come on, Ayanami-shaped object. Oh, good. A Westfallen got it. Yay, successful torpedo. Downside of all these naval maps being so ridiculously bright is that you realize just how dirty your glasses are. Also, there's a Brooklyn. Over that away. Oh no. Yeah, they got you. My bridge just took a 12-inch shell. My torpedoes just exploded. Okay. I think. No? Maybe? that's good. That's something that's improved this patch, at least. The British Dreadnought experience. Yeah, I'm gonna dump these torps as soon as I can, just because... Never mind, they're finished. Reduced reloads, and... correct gun angles.
That would be an improvement. Anyhow, Yagumo, almost finished.